I always wanted to be an artist. I used to sketch little bits of paper. My best thing was to be given a blank piece of paper and a lovely soft pencil.